It painted Salford smoke it up. Some cardboard boxes from the shop and parts of Ancoats where I used to play. I'm sure he once walked down our street, 'cause he painted kids who had knout on the feet. The clothes he wore had all seen better days. Now they said his works of art were dull, no room all round, the walls are full. But
good evening, the Albions! Hutton! Hutton! Albion! I got you! Oi, oi, Black Juicy. Oi, oi, Black Juicy. Tottenham Black Juicy. You alright? Enjoying the hotel?
Lovely, Jack.
Is it? Respect.
The men of democracy, and I do. What about that? There.
Him?
Yeah?
Never?
Listen to this. Listen to this. Listen to the chorus. He says, I find that I can't be bothered to argue with. Well, what's the point? I'll send you home in a pine overcoat. You know what that is? A coffin. With a letter to your mum. Saying, find anything. One son, one model, and a respect. To say his name. There's a song about him.
Never?
Yeah. That's the song I'm trying to sing.
Never? Respect? I like that.
No, the pine overcoat lays a coffin.
I like that.
These days I find that I can't be bothered to argue with, well, what's the point? Better send him off with a letter to your mum. Same fine name, close one, some one medal, and a note to say he won. And that's how it ends.
Respect.
Yeah.
BJ, Black Juicy.
What are you doing?
Tapping on Black Juicy. Tapping on Black Juicy.
You say where you've come from?
Stopping in a lovely hotel tonight.
Where you at tonight?
Hey, what are you doing here, Black Juicy?
Fancy seeing you here?
I know, what a shock. I came here to get away from you. And you've made your way here. Show them all your new queue.
Oh.
The people on Benefit Lane. Show them all. No, that's canty.
Yeah, put it back. Just get your fucking queue.
That's just as canty you do that for.
Look at that.
So who is the showgirl who's met her handsome prince?
Fucking made out of ash wood, what you lot would not have heard of. Blast for her, let me know.
She knows what she wants and she gets it.
Diamond tip. No. Say that kill there. Anyone who wants to challenge can be. Just let us know. Mind you, I don't play less than 20. Just give your people a chance. I don't play less than 10 a game. And you can pick your venue. Can tell you your. Well, I'll tell you what it is. All the best for the new year, no. Yeah, there's never a chance of nothing. Nah, that's how serious I'm getting about winning the match. Turn it off, yeah.
You're going to win.
And what will this union do for the royal family and its image in Britain and around the world?
The old shadow of the job.
YMCA! YMCA!
Oi!
There you go, man! You came round the fucking women till
you. I've got your meat head on.
And we look better than fucking Benefit, boy.
Sure, dog.
She looked like in a bikini.
You didn't have one.
Leave a boarding address and have a
telephone. Yeah. Tell her. Did you get port off?
No.
Sure, is it? Sure.
Sure, is it?
You're the man, you're a G. You're on the mic, you call them, can't he?
And I can't be done with the fucking legs of them because they do my head in.
No,
she's now put a lemon.
A lemon?
Honey, what happened last night? Can you please tell me?
Absolutely, so I've come down to see. Alright, man. That's it.
Okay.
At the break of dawn, till one by one, they were gone. Back at base, boxing the software.
Blah! Oi, Shelly, Shelly.
Are you out in the woodlouse?
Where? Where?
Is it?
There's your keys.
There's your key,
Call her me, you fat cunt. If she phones ya, tell her from me and we'll knock the fucking head off.
I haven't got my phone.
She had a gun. She ran after she called us. She ran after she called us, can't you?
Has she gone now?
Yes, she's fucking gone. She's going for the gams. So I told Sophie to tell her mum. If her mum didn't believe her, they'd just have her pop down. Fuck about you there.
The dog?
No,
in the house. Is your dog in the house?
Yeah. Okay. She took the bottles off. Oh, mate. Your back is in the house as well.
Is my dog. Well, I got given her one drink down the door. I'm not bothered.
Come and sack all the minions, I can't, because honestly, I've stuck up for her all night, mate. And I've stuck up for her, and I'm going to stick up for her no man. When she goes and calls me names like that, I'm going to be funny, I'll rip its head off. I'll rip its little fucking head off.
He painted Salford smoky top, some cardboard boxes from the shop, and parts of Ancoats where I used to play. I'm sure he once walked down our street, cause he painted kids who are out on the feet. The clothes he wore had all seen better days.